Labster provides you with a complete platform for science education. Hundreds of learning simulations and supplemental resources, which you can easily include in your existing curriculum plans, or even use existing lesson plans from other educators, such as lab reports, quiz sets, images, animations, theory, videos, and much more. Our course mapping services also help you set up your course in a few minutes, and it's all easily integrated into your existing syllabus and paired with any course format or teaching style. Numerous peer-reviewed research studies show that students can learn twice as much when traditional lectures are supplemented by Labster's science platform as either pre-lab, post-lab, in hybrid learning environments, or even fully online courses. The simulations are automatically graded, improving your grading time, are accessible and available in multiple languages. They are also easy to integrate into your learning management systems with no extra logins required. And you will also have full access to a student dashboard, providing you with a clear overview of how your class is performing and where your students need most support. Our team of experts also provide you with phone and live chat support 7 days a week for both students and educators, dramatically reducing your workload and guiding you step by step.
So let's hear from some of our customers what they think.
I would give it an A for what it does.
The dean of the College of Science at Cal State East Bay is talking about Labster. About 500 biology students on his campus are doing virtual lab experiments this way.
The students having fun while they are learning is absolutely essential.
If you make learning fun, it would allow students to enjoy school more.
My kids like to play around, and they like to do simulations.
Labster, or laboratorios virtuales.
A number of local schools have signed up for this service, from George Washington University to most public universities in Maryland.
The storyline, the Labster simulation, helps students think and wonder, like, I never thought about it that way.
The learning goal there is to put science into practice, and a lot of that happens in here.
In the physical lab, if you mess up, there's really no coming back from it, but I love how I can learn from my mistake on Labster and keep going.
We might want to do a nuclear physics experiment, and we can't do that here, but we can do that on Labster.
So it's been a very good experience.
Try Labster for free today with your students.
And help empower the next generation of scientists
to change the world.